Motherfucker, I hate you, you son of a bitch! Are you serious, you fucking goddamn overgrown goddamn ape? Bitch!
Save this. Okay, so how many levels do I have left? You have only one? Too fast. Too slidey. Fuck it, slidey. Oh, there's something over there. Oh, wait. Oh, this one. So I had two more? Hey! No! Oh, no. Never mind. Oh. Never mind. I'll take it. I'll take that. Oh, bitch. These assholes! Oh, hold on, where?
Scurvy dog.
I know there's another fucking level. Fuck off. Oh, okay, so it's right over there. He was like, oh, I don't track supervisor like that. I don't track supervisors like that. And making excuses, so I was like, but you don't track, but ever since I check you, you've been on me about a bunch of shit that literally doesn't affect the workflow. But you don't track. And let me guess, then after that, you just shut him up again. He was thinking for a comeback, and you actually just kind of tell him to just shut the fuck up. Ooh, money. No. Fuck you, you red skull. Oh god, am I gonna hate this? Probably. Why would you put fucking... You know what? Fuck you. Never mind. I just answered my own question in my head, like, why would you... To fuck over the fucking player, never mind. I don't want to get the key. Too fucking risky. I bet you my nuts when I go back in the office tomorrow. Yeah, he's gonna start saying shit again. And other manager, they're gonna be on some petty shit. Well, man, all I gotta say is fuck them. This asshole on my nuts. Why would you give... You know what? Fuck it. Just give it... Give it... Oh! I mean... My sword's actually decent. Who the fuck is firing that cannon? Okay, so I can't kill... I cannot destroy the cannon. See, this is the thing that they want to kiss ass, but... You ain't about to do that shit, of course. Oh, hell no! Asshole. Thank you for doing that, Benito. Out of the way, stupid. Motherfucker. Oh, you little cheeky fucker! You take too many hits. Come on, drop something good. Well, I mean, I take money, but still, open was like fire. And open it. Oh, fuck you! All right, before it. Oh. Okay. Yo ho, yo ho. Okay, nothing else? Just two dumbasses and a few bags of money? Excuse me, what? Is it really worth it? Oh, God damn it. No more locked doors. I get fire. I get fucking fire, you know. Oh, I mean arts. Oop, my bad. Thank you for the ban, arts. Battle! Down, boy! No chorizo for you! Okay, so where is the right way to go? I hate. Oh, come on! Eat dicks! Come on. out. I need you to hurry. Not do that? Maybe not do that. Okay, I came from that way. And go checking this way. Fucker. It's not the fact that, you know, I'm just disappointed that the fact that it's not the fire. You know, hot fire on ice would make sense. All right, ready to open that. Ready? Okay. Is that the right way? Because it has that fucking potion there? Excuse me! Beneko! Who said you could get an extra hit? Dick? Don't you fucking dare get a fucking extra hit, you son of a cock. Come on, turn around. Fuck. Alright, come on. Come on, boat. Come on, boat. Okay, make a run for it. No. 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 Excuse me. I said break. Damn you. Didn't look gold. Yeah, that gate did not look gold to be used in the gold key. No more locked doors. God damn it. Oh no 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 no. This is some more shit. I'm naked. Oh, this is some horseshit. It's right there! It's fucking right there! Oh, come on! How the hell am I gonna break them? Oh, that's how. Never mind, I take that back. I take that back. Wait, what? Motherfucker, I hate you, you son of a bitch! Are you serious, you fucking goddamn overgrown goddamn ape? Fucker. Oh, that's not even suit of armor. Open. Open the door! Please. Wait, no. Actually, no, fuck. Because I need a key for this. God damn it. Oh, come on! Oh, two! Oh, hell no. Retreat? When I mean retreat, I mean tactical retreat. I need some juice. Love that overgrown ape. Fuck that overgrown ape. I could have done that. Why did I not just keep throwing the goddamn thing? What the fucker? Oh my god! Fuck! God, I hate all of yous! Okay, back away. Turn around. Where's your fucking horde of- Yep, there you go. Alright, I need to just need you guys to respawn. No. 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 Okay, this better fucking give me something. This better give me something! I'll take it. I'll fucking take it. Fire or anything, goddammit. Get the fuck out of here! Boss Hive. Son of a bitch. Yeah, no. Fuck it. Come on, this is... Okay, never mind. There's no mimics out here. You just basically, anytime you want to open the damn chest, you get some shit. Oh, fuck yous. That's a save. No, is there other places where I could buy, like, that extra life? Or like a power up or something. Get a power up. Excuse me. Piece of shit. This could be one. Oh, heels, no. I mean, money, but kind of hoping for some, you know, power-ups, not a suit, and a helmet. Or are we just going to boss? Why the fuck not? Now we drown. Oh, what the hell's your shit now? Do I wait till you materialize? Okay. Okay, what the fuck? Okay, there have to be something with these crates. Oh, bitch got a gun? Oh, come on! Yeah, how do I hit you? Okay, so just ignore my fucking... Never mind. It's old retro games. They don't fuck... Just fucking ignore everything. Okay, what do I have to do to kill you? What the fuck do I have to do to kill you? Okay. Is there like a lever to press? Okay, so again, what the hell do you want me to do? Unfreeze, 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 unfreeze! Okay, what the fuck? I can't hit you! But it looks like I had to do something here. Do I have to hit the bird? Oh, fuck you! Okay, so again, what the fuck? Like, I'm hitting you, but I cannot actually hit you. Bitch! Okay. What the fuck? That simple? Oh my god, is that fucking really that? Shit. Wake up. Come on, you stupid fucking pirate. Come on. Wait, is that? Oh, the thing's gone. Great. Oh, you motherfucker. You really have to do that. Piece of shit! Oh my god! You fucking peg leg piece of crap. Can't believe that was the weak point! Plus, I think that's the only time you're only using fucking crutching.
Well fought, my lord. Now that scurvy phantom has been vanquished, I give you this.
What is that?
Any one of these items will aid you against Akiri. Choose wisely.
I will take the culture route.
I gather you have been informed of Akiri, the Great Drill, the Horde of Undead. Then off with you. And Maximo, good luck. We cannot defeat Akiri without Sidney.
Looking for someone?
Stephanie!
Release her and hand over the key to my old...
No!
Akiri!
Hey, Maximo! Okay, who died? Your friend's soul has been sent to the underworld. You're going to have to find her. This may sting a bit.
Let's do it.
Give him hell, kid.
I was gonna say, so me dying down there doesn't count anymore? Having lives? Technically in that fucking world? I'm in hell already.